Juan Jose Mendez is training for the 2016 Paralympics in Rio de Janeiro. Here the Spanish cyclist is riding with speeds more than 37 miles per hour without prosthetics. Mendez lost most of his left arm and leg following a motorcycle accident more than 20 years ago. Now, he's a Paralympian with multiple medals in his career. We'll see him this September at the Paralympic Games, and we'll be rooting for him.